ED arrests Hemant Soren in PMLA case soon after he quits as CM. Varanasi court allows Hindus to pray in Gyanvapi mosque cellar. White House blames Iran-backed militia for deadly drone strike. Canada's politics gave space to separatism extremism, says S. Jayashankar.